One purist story, huh? What about treasure hunters? Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the Vault. My father would always go on about the Vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become Vault Hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the Vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the Vault Hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Getting off the bus. You with the sniper rifle.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the Vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Dahl Corporation. Great! I detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
You want me to share?
Step right up! This is the new U station! When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now. Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new U will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Follow me! Oh no, not again! You should open this storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits. Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open. These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working! Quick, this way!
That hurt? Mean like that?
I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Thanks for opening her up again.
Her name's Zed. I don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license. Now I keep the med vendors around here up and running.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand? That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
See you in a few.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
Getting even better at this.
Well, that should cover it, kid.
Hey there, stranger!
Thank you.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
I might not have you on medical degree, but when you get shot, you'll be...
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Just tell me if you need anything.
You got what you need, now cram.
One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways?